To part two of the NASCAR's race, we're back here because something happened and we are recording to the last one. Joey Logano trying to take the championship at Daytona. Alex Bowman takes the lead and Joey Logano is getting turned by Busher. No, actually, NASCAR says he had a tire that been threw out. He had a top tire. Here comes Alex Bowman to get his first race win. Alex Bowman coming to the finish line. Here he comes.
Xfinity Series burnout.